Facts first.
The sharing of biased and false news has become all too common on social media. Alarming.